First time we were set up by our parents. They found each other's websites, each other's profiles on the marriage websites, and we started chatting with each other, messaging and texting and calling, FaceTime. I was really interested in her at the start, and the more and more time we spent on the phone, we started liking each other more, I guess. And eventually we made the decision to meet up in India. I was going there for my friend's wedding anyway, so it was a good opportunity to catch up with her. Ipsa's a really funny person. Like, anyone that knows her knows that she's got a really interesting sense of humor. She's really crazy most of the time, extremely kind, and she underestimates how smart she actually is. So yeah, I'm really glad to have found her, and feel really lucky.
Lord.